So most of us saw on July 26 when Tulane unveiled the blue that they've incorporated into their end zones and midfield logo. But now they have released a video showing off their new facilities for their football team, and I gotta say, the defending Cotton Bowl champs definitely have a cool place to call home.